Aquaponics fish, how to pick the best for the aquaponics system. One thing you should know about aquaponics is that the fish play the main element role in the complete operation. The fish produce feces, which becomes the plant's food. After the plants have absorbed all of the necessary nutrients they want, the water is cleaned and drained back to the aquarium to begin with the operation once more. Please remember that if there are many levels of fish in your tank, it could become extremely polluted, so polluted that it could cause your fish to decease, if you don't constantly filter your water. The fish serve two purposes within an aquaponics system. Firstly, the fish provide sustainability to the aquaponics system. Secondly, they offer food, not merely for the plants but for you also. Before putting your aquaponics system into use, you need to decide its purpose first. Aquaponics fish aren't as needy as fish which are kept in aquariums. Aquaponics fish are a complete lot more convenient to look after, simply because there is no need to completely clean their water or supply them with air through some form of filtration device. These actions are done through the aquaponics system automatically. Before building your aquaponics system, you need to choose the forms of fish you may be using. Understand that the fish are fundamental in ensuring the growth of one's plants. You need to regulate how big you intend to make one's body, just how many plants you intend to grow. The larger the aquaponics system, the more fish you shall have to purchase. An instant tip to keep in mind is 1 gallon of water per inch of fish. If you have 10 fish which are 2 inches long, you then would want 20 gallons of water. Here are some questions to bear in mind before purchasing your fish. What purpose will my fish serve? Will they be utilized for sustainability? Do I wish to consume them? After you have answered these few questions, you may be prepared to purchase your fish. If your fish are solely used for sustainability, you then have a broader selection of fish to pick from. If you want to consume the fish, you then would have to select the best tasting catch your aquaponics system. To keep your fish alive, you need to keep an eye on the current weather conditions in your community you will keep your aquaponics system. Will you have an outdoor or indoor aquaponics system? These factors play a big role in determining which fish you may use, because different species of fish require different temperatures. You need to use fish that are offered throughout the year because you will need to restock your tank at some time. If you opt for a species of fish that's not available throughout the year, I recommend using another smaller tank for fingerlings. Here are a few of the greatest forms of fish used for the aquaponics system: tilapia, trout, catfish, goldfish, jade perch, koi, and crappie. My suggestion for selecting catch your system is always to use fish which have an easy reproduction rate or perhaps a high growth rate. This means that you have fish throughout the year. If you opt to use multiple fish in a single tank, make certain they are able to coexist together. Aquaponics can be an innovative proven fact that allows farmers to take pleasure from their plants and fish throughout the year. Aquaponics makes it simple that you should grow a multitude of plants, such as, for example, vegetables, fruits, and flowers. Remember, the fish play a significant role in your aquaponics system, so choose prudently. Learn how to make your own aquaponics system, step by step, by visiting our website. Please don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments below. Thanks for watching our video.